My name is Arjun. I study in class 4th. Today I will teach you to make a bird feeder. Here I have a coconut shell, a bangle and 3 ropes of equal size with me. First step is that tie a rope to one end of the bangle. Then tie all the 3 ropes just like that. Then the second step is tie all the 3 ropes together. Then take the coconut shell and put it in the bangle. And tie it on your bangle. And now the birds will come and eat it. Thank you.